करने आती है वो गिरफ्तारी दे देंगे।
खुद अदलिया करती है हमारे।
We do not accept the order. Although this is the High Court, they can give, they can say anything, but this should not be done like what they have done today. I think this is a revenge. The Supreme Court ordered that Pervez Musharraf should not be arrested in the Supreme Court, but at the same time, the lower court today they said he should be arrested. We have to see, we have to look into the orders which was issued earlier with the Supreme Court, and now we have to see what is the legal status. We think we should go to the Supreme Court and we will ask them to confirm the bail. That is our first strategy. And in the meantime, if bail is not granted, and then maybe the police, they will declare this farmhouse as a sub jail.